This is the place. Go in. I'll get your suitcase. We'd like rooms 203 and 204, if you please. We can wait. That is a secret. Not only are the surroundings nice, the lighting's great, and the air, it's... The air smells like you. What do you mean? It's no trick. It really does smell like you. Huh? Why wait till this afternoon? We can go now. All right. What are you doing here? Oh. Why did you suddenly start blushing just then? Is it because... Uh-huh. Trying to change the subject. Miss Chips, are you feeling shy? Running off? I... I promise, it won't happen again. All right, we'll go do your thing. If it's something you want to do, I'm sure it's gonna be awesome. Don't feel bad. We can go do something else for now. I'm sure it'll be fixed in a few days. So, what do you want to do? Banana boat? Paragliding? Or would those be too dangerous? Don't try these without me by your side. Because there's no one to protect you. What? Why are you laughing? Oh? This is... Let's DIY one. Because I want to DIY was written on your face. Why is your face so red? No. You're affecting my concentration. Well, of course it was. I know. It's like this, isn't it? Look, we did it! Why are you thanking me? We did this together, didn't we? You handed all the materials to me. That's hard work, too. Simple, this last step is the essence of the whole process, and only you can do it. Our wishes, it's up to you to write them. If you write them, they have a 200% chance of coming true. You go first. Okay, let's do it. The owner said the tide's rising, and the waves are coming up over lots of rocks, so be careful. Don't look. It's okay. We'll make another one next time. Don't cry. If you cry, I'll feel bad too. No matter what it is, we can do it together. If it doesn't work out one time, then we'll try 100 times. Until it works. Do you trust me? Well? Don't feel bad. I still have a gift I want to give you. For now, it's a secret. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. This is my fault. I just wanted to surprise you. Will you go with me now? I'll tell you everything. Thank you. Keep your eyes closed. I never said you could open them. No peeking. It's almost ready. Now, open your eyes. Look, isn't it beautiful? Do you like it? At lunch, when you were in your room. To strengthen it and block the wind, I had to dig these little ditches. So I got sand all over myself. Why are you crying? Don't cry. Don't. I promise I won't hide stuff like this from you in the future. Aside from bringing you joy, I won't ever make you feel anything bad. You believe in that stuff too? It's just like me insisting that we get those two rooms in the bed and breakfast. You know that one? If two people stay in room 203 and 204, they'll stay together forever. And even this little surprise I tried to keep from you. It's because I heard that the light will always keep us happy and make our dreams come true. It's because of you that I believe in stuff like this. Do you understand? How about this? Understand now? I do. How about this? Can you understand now? I'm just like you, believing in those stories. The bed and breakfast, this candlelit beach. I did it all because I want to be with you. Always. All that stuff you said, I know all about it. Your disappointments, your hopes, I know them all. But now I think we can be together forever without all those superstitions. Do you trust me? Let's create those beautiful dreams together. With every minute, every second, let's create an eternity just for the two of us.